Cases have been reported since the year 2000 and multiple deaths have occurred, nearly all in Africa. The United States, China, Vietnam, India, and Mongolia are all countries which have recently confirmed cases of the bacteria.
Mm-hmm.